We're here at KingCast.net and Mortgage Movies. Now, before I delve into yesterday's festivities here in Seattle, where the Bank of America is wrongfully refusing to negotiate with a homeowner there, before I get there, I want to let you know that the problem that allows these banks to run amok like this is because the judiciary is far too inconsistent in the application of the law. For example, in Texas recently, Bank of America was slammed on note ownership by Jane McCarthy. And you can see in the documentation there I posted at Mortgage Movies. So I get a phone call this morning from a woman in Ohio with the exact same fact pattern in her case. And she filed, among other things, a notice of fraud in the Ohio Supreme Court, which accepted it. Then the court found a way to send it back to her. And immediately thereafter, she was contacted by the quasi-criminals at Safeguard Properties, who basically break into houses, steal and vandalize, and run amok, often prior to judgment. Now, HuffPost ran a story on them, and you can see their principals there, Alan Jaffa, Robert Klein, and Linda Erica, who I see graduated from Cleveland's Lesser Law School, so I guess she feels obligated to do sleazy things. Now, I graduated from Case Western Law School, and I frown on her tactics. And I hope that the homeowner in this instance sues them immediately for a restraining order. Get out of her house, stay off of her property. If I hear tell of you thugs entering the property, I will find Ms. competent counsel back in Ohio, and I'll be at your office with cameras blazing. How you like me now?
Sir, why won't the bank negotiate with her? Sir? Has the bank shown a clear chain of title for this property? And that they're the real party in interest? Any of that? Sir? Sir, did you hear my question? Sir?
I was a law enforcement attorney, man. I'm an independent journalist. I mean, I'm not here to cause any trouble. I'm just here to document what's going on.
Officer, please don't run up on me like that again, and most definitely do not shoot me or anybody else 16 times like that poor kid last summer. Okay, you had 20 feet to your left, and instead you tried to goad me into something. You know, but what all of you officers need to realize is this, and I'll tell you this as a former state attorney, a trial-winning criminal defense attorney, and title insurance producer. The real crimes are not being witnessed in the parking lot, guys. They are being conducted by Lender Processing Services, Bank of America, and other banks like Citibank who, according to the GOA, launder Mexican drug money, and they also defraud consumers and engage in fraud closure with false and forged documents after they have securitized the originals, got payment from that, got paid out of TARP, and will get foreclosure insurance payouts while they have their prearranged buddies pick up the houses in sham auctions. You and people you know and love are victimized by this, officer, because of the depressed economy in general and property values in particular. So your friends' houses are upside down now. So don't be hating on me. We're friends. We're brothers. Just remember that.
Picket for an hour. This is going to be every Friday. We're going to meet up here at 4:15 and we're going to hit Bank of America. We're going to keep hitting them up until they negotiate with Jane's family. They're stealing Jane's home right now. They're going to auction off her home in December. Right now Jane is in Toronto at a human rights conference.
She purchased a home, and as the only English speaker in the family, she was signatory in home for her mother and sister. Then the bank decided to step into the picture. After Jane suffered a debilitating injury, Jane sold her home to Bank of America, and Bank of America...
How you doing? Oh, sorry. I'm a journalist. I'm just, officer, no need to... I'm a journalist. I'm with Chris King, Mortgage Movies.
Excuse me, let me shut the door.
Sir, I'm just wondering, I'm a journalist. Would you have a comment, sir? I'm a journalist, I'm just wondering if I can get a comment from anyone at the bank.
No more sheriff's salary board!
5, 6, 7, 8!
Don't affect negotiate!
So you guys didn't want to talk then, huh?
The policy, you know, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. A whistleblower recently disclosed, an employee of Bank of America, came out and said that it was official policy for the banks to throw homeowners' modification paperwork away. They were rewarding people for foreclosing on families.
I actually have that in my car.
You want to help me out?
Has Bank of America shown that they have standing to sue if we're closed? Sir, has Bank of America ever shown standing at all in this case?
Come in, why can't I come in?
And he's in charge?
Yes.
You have to ask for the gentleman here.
Who's the leader, guys?
Corporate
Yeah, we've been here for the past 3 weeks, and we haven't had an incident yet.
I mean, sir, why won't the bank negotiate with her? Sir, has the bank shown a clear chain of title for this property? And that they're the real party in interest? Any of that? Sir? Sir, did you hear my question? Sir?
I was in a propane explosion at work.
Mm-hmm.
It was pretty bad. I had a hard time coming back from it.
I understand you nearly lost your life.
I did. I was down in Mass General. I had burns all over my body. I'm permanently disabled. It was just a nightmare from there.
And did you what did you do with Bank of America to try to work that things out? And what happened?
We tried for a permanent modification. We tried and tried. We would send them documents. They would say that we didn't receive them. We needed to resend them. It was one program after the next that we would fill out the paperwork to try to get on, and we were denied one after the next.
This is very a pattern and practice of Bank of America.
We have a fixed mortgage now, yes. We had a principal reduction, but the way they were treating my wife and the way they were treating me and just the whole thing with that Bank of America.
See the concepts up here, foreclosure, what is it, how is it committed, who are the players. These are real life examples that can show you what you see.
Crime scene!